A really important question is, what are the potential operational cost savings and how are they determined? Well, the total potential operational savings are between $1.5 and $1.9 million. This includes savings from utilities, repair costs, operational reconfiguration, and permanent improvement fund expenses. Savings were calculated based on taking the average actual costs for the 2018-19, 2020-2021, and 21-22 school years. 2019-2020 was not included due to COVID school closure.